My name is Wanika Mukan. I'm the brand director for the African Artists Foundation. We also facilitate the Lagosphoto Festival, which is what we see here. We are in partnership with Rush Art, Rush Art Gallery, to put on this exhibition called Find Us on the Map. It's a group exhibition of seven emerging African photographers from all over the continent, ranging from Nigeria to South Africa. And it's basically an exhibition on identity and contemporary African photography, kind of talking about what's going on in the continent. It was important for us to bring this group together because each and every single one of them are talking about something completely different, but just sort of approaching contemporary African life from different perspectives. For instance, we have Genevieve Aiken, who her series is called Great Expectations, and it's based off the Charles Dickens novel. We also see works by Ima Ufong, and he's also touching on identity and what it is to be seen as Black. Is it just a homogenous idea, or do you have to dig in a little bit deeper? And we also see the same works with Logo, who kind of goes through everyday life in Lagos. So for the audience, especially here in New York, they kind of get an idea of what the contemporary African is thinking and feeling. What are their dreams, their fantasies? What are also some of their fears? We also have a series here by Joanna Chumali, and she sort of talks about femininity and what it is to be an African woman and what it is to look like an African woman.
I thought it was a really, really interesting way to look at Africa from points of view that people don't normally see.
I just want to say that I enjoyed Find Us on the Map exhibit here in Chelsea. What an amazing display of wonderful photographers from Nigeria that exhibit the lifestyle over there as well as here, merging cultures, bringing people together.
I feel like the work in this space gave us a glimpse into some of the work that's being created outside of the U.S.
Wanika put together an absolutely beautiful show. There's some really talented artists out of Lagos and other regions of Africa that I found extremely intriguing. Nkwaba was one of the most beautiful expressions of art that I've seen in years.